Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we are breaking down the Wipro Elite interview process, including updates after months of delay, how interviews are being scheduled and the actual questions being asked, along with the sample answers to help you prepare efficiently. Many candidates who appeared for the Wipro Elite online assessment in Feb 2025 received an interview selection mail around March 4. However, after that, there was no communication for almost 2 months. Later, on April 29, candidates received a survey mail asking if their interviews were completed. Those who responded accordingly began receiving interview schedules in May, with some being notified just 2 days in advance. The interviews are being conducted virtually, lasting about 25 to 30 minutes with a mix of technical and HR questions. The panelists are generally friendly and focus on assessing both core knowledge and communication skills. Now, let's see what are the questions they asked and how to answer them. First question will be, tell me about yourself. For this type of questions, prepare a concise academic and skill-based self-introduction, highlighting projects and area of interest. And then, which programming languages are you comfortable with? Here, you can specify your comfortable language so that they will ask questions in that language. Here, candidate said like Python as their preferred language, so they asked according to that. The next question is, do you have experience giving presentations? Like, when you encounter this type of questions, talk about any academic seminars, final year project demos or class presentations. And the next question is, what topic did you present and can you explain it? For example, if the topic was Python, explain core concepts like functions, decorators and use cases in automation or data science. It will be very helpful. And the next question will be, explain decorators Python. As I said, the candidate said preferred language is Python. They started asking questions on Python. Decorators allow you to modify the behavior of functions or methods without changing their code. Useful in logging, authorization, etc. You can answer like this. Next question was, what is the method overloading and overriding? Let me explain. Method overloading, same method name with different parameters. That is called as method overloading, but in Python does not suppose true overloading, but it can be mimicked with default arguments. You can explain like this. And when it comes to method overriding, a child class redefines a method from its parent class. And the next question will be, what are the keywords in Python? We can say there are 35 keywords in Python. Example like if, else, try, class, def, return, etc., which have predefined meaning. Next question is, rate yourself in SQL. Be honest, example, 8 out of 10 you can say. And the next question will be, what are the types of SQL commands? You try to give like DDL, DML, DCL, TCL and DQL. And the next question will be, what is a primary key? You can answer like, uniquely identifies each record, cannot be null or duplicate. And the next question will be, what is a foreign key? You can answer like, it is used to link two tables, refers to the primary key of another table. Then the next question is, what are the different operators in SQL? You can say like, arithmetic operator, comparison operators, logical operators, special operators. And you can give example for each one of them. And the next question will be, difference between Python and Java. You can say like, Python is dynamically typed. Where it comes to Java, it is statically typed. Python is simple compared to Java. Java is somewhat complicated compared to Python. And Python is interpreted language. Java is compiled language. And speed is low in case of Python when it compared to Java. You can answer like this. And the next question will be, do you know C? Most candidates answer is yes, and highlight basic topics like OOPs, functions, arrays, pointers in C language. And the next question will be, are you okay with relocation? Best answer you can say is yes. And the next question will be, are you fine with working in any shift? Better to say yes. I think I have covered the full breakdown of the Wipro Elite interview process, from delayed responses to the actual questions being asked in technical rounds. If you are looking for a sample self-introduction and the project explanation, I have already covered that in a separate video. The link is in description below. Do check it out after this. Also, don't forget to join our Telegram channel for regular job updates, interview tips and fresher opportunities. The link is in description. Comment below if you have received your interview mail or still waiting. Let's connect and help each other out in the comments. If this video helped you, please like, share it with your friends, and most importantly, subscribe to this channel for regular updates on Wipro, Cognizant, Capgemini and more. Let's crack these interviews together. Your offer letter is closer than you think. Stay ready, stay confident, all the best, and I will see you in the next video.